Huh?
From porch.
Where's your wife?
She's around. She's somewhere.
You must settle the issue of you and your wife.
I must settle?
Must bring peace together. You understand?
Yes.
Otherwise, you are still going to be confused in the issue of calling. Call your wife. Bring unity. Eh?
Yes.
You hear me?
Yes.
Listen to this man.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Are you going to listen to him?
Pardon?
Are you going to listen to this man?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
Let me pray for you. Because most of the time, you don't listen.
Yes.
Am I lying to you?
No, you're not lying.
Eh?
No, you're not lying.
I'm speaking the truth.
Yes, it's the truth.
And this makes Satan to enter here.
Thank you, Jesus.
You feel like he's very much controlling.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
It's not true.
It's true.
So who must he control? Ouch! Ouch! This spirit must leave your way. Ouch! Ouch! Out, you demon!
And can you tell us a word of prophecy you received today and also confirm it?
The word is, I don't listen to her. It's true. Very, very true. I don't listen to her. Sometimes we argue about that. Even today in the morning, he told me that and I said, so it's true. The prophecy is true. Very true.
Papa, can you also tell us the prophecy you received from the man of God and also confirm it?
Yeah, what the man of God prophesied, it was about my calling and my marriage. That is the disagreement and the argument and my wife not listening to me. It was disturbing my calling. And as she just said, it, she doesn't like to agree with me. So what the man of God just prophesied is the truth. It's a clear prophecy, and I believe God has already set my wife free and my whole entire family. And I believe God that my calling will now try to be to establish.
And how were these fights affecting your marriage?
We, in our home, we lacked peace. We didn't have peace in most of the time, because the misunderstanding caused us to fight in most cases. So it didn't treat me well. Even her, I sometimes realize that she's not coping with that lack of peace. So I thank God today for locating us.
Words of encouragement to the viewers?
I would like to encourage everyone that to stay and believe in God of miracles. Trust in the Lord and he will do wonders in your life. Thank you.